Hey, what is up, guys? It's the Gaming Book, and today we're going to be playing Black Ops 3. I haven't played this game in a while. So,
From system. BoJames3006 has started streaming.
I used to Quickscope, but I don't think I'd be able to do it now. Especially if all people play it. I mean, really, have you seen how many people play this game? It's just loading up. You can't skip this. I wish I could, but I can't.
Activision.
No one likes you, Activision. You're the one who put crates and stuff in the game, and no one likes you. Go jump off a cliff. Connecting, connecting, connecting. I think I've prestiged once in this game. Maybe that was Black Ops 1. I don't know. Why is it downloading? I've had this game for like a year. Oh, I was just checking the file. That's probably why. There's probably an update, to be honest. I think there is. No, because the Xbox One updates automatically. Yeah, so we should be fine. And we're gonna be playing multiplayer. I'm gonna go to public match. I just need to look at my classes. And there's my quickscoping class. There's my knifing class. Let me just show some of the pistols. Oh yeah, there's that class. This is the class that I think I got gold on. No, I was trying to get gold. Okay. Wait. What was that one? Because it's nearly done. Get two rapid kills 5 times, with both kills coming from that. Yeah, no. And then I had the K, it was called the AK-44, 47, a shotgun, VMP, shotgun. That's it. Yeah, I prestiged twice in this game. Yeah, I got gold on this. I got some weird paint jobs. It is gold, huh? Yeah, see, I prestiged this too. My client tag doesn't work on here, I don't know why. And then the camo, I just want the diamond so bad. Just I know I just can't do it. I just can't. I can't. Most likely because I suck with the snipers. And this one, I've gotten a good amount. I got some black market thingies. Holy shoot, I unlocked the underworld. Oh yeah, I remember unlocking that a long time ago. Okay, well, we're gonna get into a game. Let me just check, is this, yeah, Sparrow? All right, have they added in any new people? No. Okay. Oh, two of these? I might do that later.
You need Overwatch?
No, I don't need Overwatch. I don't like that game. Maybe, all right, yeah, everything's good. We'll do a team deathmatch for now. We might do something else later. But for now, I'm just gonna do a team deathmatch regular. Just, you know, warm up. We're gonna get wrecked. I was just saying. I mean, I was a good quickscoper back in the day. Like, on Black Ops 2. I mean, I used to be obsessed with Black Ops. And then GTA 5 came out. I got hooked on that. And the rest is history. But let's just stop talking about history. And let's make some history. It's supposed to be like really dramatic and it loaded right then, but it
Team
didn't, so.
deathmatch.
Okay, I remember how to
On
play.
mission.
If I get wrecked this game, it ain't my fault. I knew I wasn't able. I wasn't able to shoot him. He's still up there. Ah, oh, shoot. See, I suck at this. He had a chainsaw, boy. Chainsaw. I can't even run properly. Gonna camp right here. Phase, ha! Huh. Isn't that my clan? Yeah, it is my clan. I was so close to getting him. Wall run. Ow! I told you I'd get wrecked. You know what? I'm taking out this car. Much trouble.
Threat neutralized.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Cut it, Sherlock.
Wait!
I was reloading. He got me while I was reloading. That was a cheap shot. Class. I might take out one of the shotguns. Ah, shoot.
Inbound.
Ah, now they can see me. That ain't good. Look at up the shotgun. Oh yes, I got my bow and arrow. I always wish they would add in just a normal bow and arrow in this game, but they have never done it. I can't aim! I keep hitting the walls! Oh, I got a cool thing on this one. And this one, dang! I haven't played this game in so long. Ow.
Smoke. EKIA.
No! I was on a spree! Holy. Oh, 0.36. Wow. I'm great at this game.
UAV inbound.
KIA.
Target down.
Yay, we won!
Prep for evac.
And that's a wrap. Overwatch signing off.
Woman, you ain't in Overwatch, okay? You ain't in Overwatch. You should say Overwatch signing out. That guy get wrecked. Just like
my blade
me.
Always thirsts for more.
So we got two phase members. Well, not really in phase. But two phase clan people. Fake phase clan people, right? Well, whenever I used to quick scope, I should have been on phase. I'm just saying, but you know. You get rusty after a while. I wonder what I unlocked from that game. Boo hoo hoo. That used to be me after every game. Like, did I get any tokens? Did I get any tokens? And the answer is literally always no. But this time I did get some crypto keys.
You're still alive?
Six pack. Ooh, I want a six pack.
Superstitious? Do what you gotta do.
Dust, oil,
foul moons. Better than average makes it better than yours. Yeah, that's right.
I want that.
You heard.
Yeah, I need that.
Step one. Doo-doo. Check the screen.
Yeah, let's get some of these. Well, total victory. Oh, I'll take that one. Profits. I cannot do that one. No, I don't want to do that one. So I already have these equipped, right? Or do I already have these done? I think he quit. No! Darn it. I wanted this map again. I hate this map. Literally, this is like one of the worst maps ever. I mean, it's good for like a 1v1, but, or like a 2v2. Now we're gonna lose. We got less people. But, I mean, other than that, it's not that good, okay? Maybe for shotguns? I mean, you gotta admit, I was killing it with that shotgun. Maybe we need someone else on our team. 3v4.
Black Ops, liquidate all CDP assets.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna lose. Especially when you look at those event. We're gonna lose terribly. That was a hit! Ah! There's two of them! That's freaking. That's not allowed in this country. What? How did I miss them? No! Now they're just spawn killing us. See, it's 3v4. Well, now it's 4v4. I swear, I used to be good.
Sniper, get down!
This is called camping, kids. This is what Grandpa used to do. All day. Darn it. He heard me talking. And then shot me. Scared it is. I'm not gonna want it. Oh, got him! Trying to hit him. walking through the wall. It ain't gonna happen. Holy shit, that's a lag.
Notation from social. Chapel Pine 38 is lagging. Go to the guide to open.
It's lagging, literally, no joke. Really? Oh, that was a hit. It is actually lagging, like, no joke. This isn't an excuse. I don't think they're spawning back there anymore. What? I only clicked it once. This is called camping, kids! This is what you should do in every game.
XD inbound.
People even do it in GTA! Yay! And people also steal your kills! Yay! Oh, me and my friends, we play tank, but with knives.
Smoke check.
See? I'm getting back into the game. Just one bullet at a time. I think they're gonna spawn behind us now. Oh, I thought he was a bad guy. Oh, yep. I knew they were gonna spawn behind us. I'll take this.
HCXD deployed.
That's bad. Get up on the walls. Get up on the walls. Get up on the walls. They have an RC with a bomb strapped to it. Run. But it matters what kind of RC. RC plane, RC helicopter, just regular old RC truck. Oh yeah, we would like sit here and just throw tomahawks at each other.
Got a bad guy.
Oh! Oh, he pulled out of the truck. Then which one of them is... How are they not dead? They have literally exploded themselves twice with grenades. Get out of here! It actually is lagging, no joke. Like, I think y'all can see that, but it's like messing with their graphics too.
Put a f***ing social.
You see that?
Navy Sean 89 is online. Go to the guide to open.
Left in there. Oh shoot, I didn't see that. Too many of them. Darn it! Damn, he even came up behind me.
UAV inbound.
They can't shoot me from through here.
Oh. show them the win.
They finally noticed me. I was just sitting there being all quiet so they wouldn't see me. But then they took charge. Yeah, see, it is hard to shoot out there. It's not just me.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
Good, now we got a friendly RC with a bomb strapped to it.
Yes, it's degraded.
Woo woo, we won, boys!
Any place they could hide from me.
What? I don't think we were supposed to see that. He has the MP40! What? That's unfair, boy. He hacks.
When you're this hot, there's no way to lose.
Really? I got a 0.60 ratio? Oh my gosh. I used to never look at the ratios, and one time I straight up went like two. I went 2-0. I went 2-0 with my ratio. Yeah, you see that guy up there, the braided fox? He went 2.00. I went that with a knife. It sounds impossible, but it's not. I mean, it did take me like an hour to achieve, but we did it. Think we're gonna play one more game then get off, because this is tiring and I gotta play other games. Yeah, you heard me. Playing Black Ops 3 is tiring. We got another crypto key. Crypto key. Crypto key.
What? You wanna pick a contract?
Yeah, I want that one.
Around and drool?
Specialist. I want to get that, but I can't because it's too much money. Oh, no. Don't start. Where is it? Here we go. We got a... turn this into something else. Where is it? Here we go. This. The coolest camo ever. Coolest camo. No. Got it. Yes. I needed that FMJ. Like, badly. Yes, it's fair now. It's 3v3. This is going to be a fair game, and we're just not going to fail. Yes. Can't wait till Black Ops 4 comes out. I hope they get rid of the crates. Really, the crates are the worst thing ever.
Team deathmatch.
The worst thing ever
if it moves,
is the crates. You should really, like, just... I don't even know why they did that. I think they did it for ghosts, too. But, like, I don't remember because I never played ghosts. Just some of my friends played ghosts. And they'd be like, oh, these crates are stupid. And I'd be like, crates? What? And now, I understand.
Ruin down.
Got him. Got
ruin.
Him.
KIA.
Oh, wrong window. I'm not just gonna stand there because he's going, really, boy? How did I get an assist friendly for that? I shot him first. First in fairs and squares. Got him. Darn it. Like, they weren't spawning. I'm just like, no, no, don't fall off my lap.
Friendly hellstorm inbound.
Notifying from social. OWEN3521 is online. Go to the guide to open.
Now spawn, kill him.
Friendly wraith in your AO.
Spawn, kill him.
Down.
Got him. 16-4. No! I was reloading. I don't have a secondary, so... I do. Next time that won't happen. Now there's one killing us. I have a fix for that. Say hello to a rocket. Yes. Thank you for saying hello and greeting. Now you may go back and play with your DS. Holy shoot, a whole bunch of people got in. Oh shoot.
Spotter killed.
Have fun! Did that not kill him? Bye-bye!
Down.
Bye-bye!
Hostile UAV spotted.
Bye-bye! Whatever, we got him. Someone's going around for RPG shooting everyone. I mean, yeah, me, but I mean someone else is. I'm going around shooting throwing grenades and then shooting RPGs. Ooh, it's lagging. Or maybe it's just that person. Oh, yep, they are over here. Holy shit.
Ruin KIA.
Yeah, kill. Ah! Do you hear my screams up there? It's like, whoa, whoa! Like, no joke. Screams up there. No! Ira, we're doing pretty good in this game. Yeah, we're doing great. Is he okay? He's fine. Okay. Checking if there was any enemies over there so we could possibly kill him. I was trying to whip out a grenade so I can blow him up whenever he kills me, but I kind of forgot. Grenades are a no existable. Holy shoot. I think a lot of your clothes because they're ugly. I was about to say, how you shoot me? But someone came up on the roof. Cheap shot!
We're ahead. Maintain your momentum.
Friendly shot, Jerjies! How you feel? You about to get trolled? Potato! Yes, I killed someone! Now run away!
Sniper, get down!
Hostile down.
Trying to get the kill cam. Yeah, if I would have released that arrow, I would have gotten
it. And that's a wrap.
Darn it.
Overwatch signing off.
I tried. Ooh, the cheap shot! That wasn't a cheap shot.
One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Alright, well guys, that's the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Like always, please leave a like in the comment section. What do you think we should do in next episode? And subscribe if you're new and click that little bell button to join the notification squad. And I will see you when I see you. Bye-bye.